So before I start the video, I just want to say happy birthday, Mom. I love you. I miss you. And I wish you were here.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but know that means I'll have to leave.
So a little fun fact, my mom was actually the first owner in our town to open up a KFC. Now this may sound crazy, but my mom actually hung out with the real Colonel Sanders. So they used to fly her to Hawaii, they would have their convention there, and that's what they did for owners of KFC. So we're originally from South San Francisco. So my mom owned a KFC also in Pacifica. Then we all moved back to a small town called Lodi. And that's where we end up staying, because my mom bought her parents a house here, which is this house. Back then, women were not allowed to buy homes. So she put it under her dad's name and put the money down to get the house. So years after that, my mom, took care of us and my sisters. You always made sure to keep the house going, and now it's my turn. So I'm still keeping my promise to my mom to keep this house going and not to, get it foreclosed or have to sell it, because it's something I don't ever want to do. This is our family house. We have all our heights since we were kids, all the way to me. So, thank you, Mom, for everything you've done. I love you, and I really wish you were still here with me. And so, to start the video, I got two items. This one is not only from a subscriber, but a good friend. Darren is my buddy from Las Vegas when I lived in Vegas. He is probably one of the most talented mechanics that I know and body worker. And it's really awesome that I get to talk to him. And whenever I need help, he's always there to, guide me, FaceTime if we have to, so he can tell me how to do things. So like for the voltmeter, for the scooter, I'll probably, if I need help and I'm not having Vinny or Randy help me, Darren will FaceTime me and walk me through it, which is pretty awesome. So, thank you, Darren, for the gift. I did cut it open and check it out. So let me show you guys what it is. All right. So what Darren got me for Christmas is a rated R badge. So what I want to do with this, I was going to put on the Civic, but I actually want to save this when I get a, toolbox, because I would love to have a good toolbox. And yeah, it's only the Harbor Freight. I think they have it on sale for like $199. Don't have the money yet, but one day I would like to have a nice toolbox where I can put my basic tools in, so I can get everything going, so I can do my own work in the garage and stop having to pay for labor. So yeah, so thank you, Darren. I really like it. It's really a This, it brings me back. Like I said, I'm from the 90s when cars and body kits, and we used to always throw these on Hondas. So that's why this kind of like, it brings it really back to me. I really love it. So I'm going to slap the 3M tape, and when I get the toolbox, I'll slap this on my toolbox. And, my toolbox will be called Rated R. So I'm really stoked. Thank you, Darren. Like, a lot of people don't know also, if it wasn't for Darren, I would have not got my Civic back and running, because he actually purchased me my NK92 wheel, because I had a damaged one. He actually bought me a brand new one and shipped it over here for a gift, and it actually motivated me to keep going and, you know, bring the Civic back alive. So thank you, Darren. You are one of the coolest dudes that I know. I consider you a best friend, and I really hope to eventually get the Civic complete how I want it, so I can come out to Vegas and do a photo shoot with you, because you guys need to check out his channel, because Darren, boy, does he got some dope ass rides. So I mean, turn this around. He has wide body Fiero. Oh, it's starting to move on me. So before the tripod started loosening up, like I said, Darren he's very talented. Like, he has this Chevy Love truck that he basically restored. He has a Honda Accord wagon, which he's turboing. It's like one of one. It's so, like, his Fiero is his Fiero is actually one of my first videos, car videos that I actually did on my channel, of an interview with him. And his Fiero is wide body. It is now turbo. It's dope. It's a great car. So I'll put the link to his channel on the description. Make sure you guys subscribe, follow him, give him some love. Also, you know, check out his music with his band. Download it. Dude's talented. It's crazy. Like, I would love to see him work with Randy from Ottawa, just because I know those two, if they collab together, dude, they could make a dope car. So yeah, let's get back to the second package. So for the next package, I believe these are the tabs that's going to help the scooter front cover from stop moving. So this will be perfect. So these are very cheap. You get these for about $2. They are supposed to be JDM passwords, but they sent me some knockoffs. Whoa! Yeah, so I'm gonna have to leave a message for that, because boo. And I'm kind of a little upset about that, because I wanted the JDM password logo that goes here. So I'll have to leave a description and say that it is not shown in the picture of what was sent to me. But all the hardware is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'll be putting this on today. And so it's the JDM password style bagging. The car fake, you know, the carbon fiber cardboard, which is supposed to say JDM password, which is not there. Hardware tool is cool. I mean, it's just basically the aluminum knockoff brand of JDM password. So, yep, I'll leave a review letting them know that they did not provide me the right item that I purchased, even though it was dirt cheap. You get what you pay for. So I think everything I bought myself for my Christmas and birthday present only cost me $20. So, you know, Merry Christmas to myself and happy birthday. So at least we'll have something safe and I don't have to worry about my covers coming off while I'm riding. So that's something we're going to do today. So before I start, and yes, I already cut myself on my pocket knife. It is very sharp. I use that back in the day when I used to do warehouse for order selecting to cut shrink wrap. But these are the tools I need. Ratchet with a 10 millimeter for the nuts. Then I have my Allen key for that. And then the drill bit. What basically I'm going to do is just match it here. Make sure it's matches with the bolt. Or not the bolt, the screw. Because this is actually too big inside. So if I match, I can go up two sizes in here, and then it's gonna be way too big for this. So I'm trying to match it up with this part. So then, as you can see, there is play in there. So it's not, this isn't the true, whatever the fitting. So I'm just matching the drill bit with this, and then I should be good. It shouldn't take too long. I do have to take off the fairings. I got my drill gun, so pop that. I'm surprised this thing still got the battery. And I got this at the Harbor Freight. It's just good for doing house stuff, hanging pictures and stuff like that. Nothing major. So, and I think I got it for like $15. So that was a while ago, long while ago. So, yeah. So let me go ahead and start taking off parts on the scooter. First, we'll do the measurements, and then I'll do my whole drilling. And then I got to take off the fairings to bolt everything in, put the fairings back in, and then we'll slap on these like rubber band items. So they're pretty tight, so hopefully they last long and don't crack in the sun, but we'll see how that goes. So I got to make sure it's nice and snug, not too tight. I don't want to break anything, so we'll see how this knockoff JDM password bumper tab or bumper quick release works. So let's head outside now for sure. And now for the last thing to do is put the rubber band on, and hopefully I won't have that issue of, you know, this keep coming off while I'm riding. So, and there we go, just like that. So all done. From a scale from 1 to 10 on how hard it is, it's a 1. Like I said, I'm just a YouTuber mechanic. I get all my information how to do things on YouTube. So I'm 8. I already ate. I'm completely full. It's so cold outside that I'm sitting in my room. Got the portable heater going, watching a video, and my little guy is already falling asleep. So I'm just sitting in the bed watching, warming up and watching YouTube, not really doing anything. So as you can see, it came out real clean. I'm very happy with it. Even though it's not JDM password, I'm totally okay for it. I mean, it's doing its job. And yeah, I'm ready to just probably take a nap. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. It's not that much, not hard to do, something simple. But yeah, thank you very much, guys. I really appreciate it. Have a great Christmas. It is Christmas Eve right now. I'm going to finish editing this so I can upload it on today. So I'll do something for Christmas. But I love you guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Merry Christmas.